Nikola Jokić, look, I'm going to have to go back through the record books to double check on this and make sure, but I believe this is the first time in NBA history that a Kia MVP honor has been given out at a Serbian horse stable.
I think it's the first time. I think it's the first and only time.